I'm Terry Webb, and now I've got a badge to prove it, which I didn't have when I worked for the door. I am on the board of the Gibsons Public Art Gallery. And I think most of the people here will agree that this is an unusual gallery.
Okay, big smiles. Thousands will see this.
Thank you to the Gibsons Public Art Gallery. I wrote something here. Thank you so much for all your selfless giving and devotion to the Gibsons Public Art Gallery. It truly is a remarkable place. I deeply appreciate your acceptance of Irene's and my proposal 1 year ago, and the inspiration that it allowed to grow.
We started off with a bent figure. The bent figure being either like a blown figure of the northern winds, of a tree blowing, being blown by the northern winds over on an island, or the bent figure of a mother reaching down in a kind of a supplication to tend to a child, or tend to the earth, or pick up toys, or tie shoes. And so there is a lot of bending and meeting something, whether it's the ocean or an island or a child, and in that climax there's an actual penetration.
I tend to work with the metal as it wants to bend. I don't feel out of my gaps with it. I feel quite in tune with working with metal. I don't find that it's a force against me. It's kind of one of the elements that I like to work with, is movement. I like it to rest and decay. It's kind of part of the process, because everything lives and then everything dies, and that whole sense that we're always decaying every day, losing skin, and I work with the elderly, so I'm always working with people who are on their last few days or months or years of their lives. So I'm always dealing with kind of people in the dying process.
I was trying to articulate in terms of motherhood and in terms of Mother Nature. Motherhood in the sense of the self diving down, down, down into the depth of your old self and being born with a new self. So when that picture goes, the tree touches down into the soil, the tip of the tree almost looks kind of fetal-like, you know, like it's a baby being reborn. Or it can be something that's tipping down and about to spring back up again. It's the notion of, like, before you go up, you have to go down, and that down joining to go through to come up.